And now, on your feet, time to greet the home team, your Lakers.
And from a number 10, Jared Richardson.
Number 14, Jared Richardson.
Jared Richardson had 10 great seasons of basketball in Medford Lakes, starting here at Vaughn Hall for 4 years, third through sixth grades. Then he played 7-8 in high school over at NIDA. And at NIDA, during the high school program, his team won the Pinelands Tournament of Champions. Let's take a look back now with the Jared Richardson Senior Salute. So Red has the basketball right now. Jared to throw it in. Luke Seneff into the front court. 4-2 right now, Red leading. Luke has Jared open in the corner, now gets it to him. Richardson, 12-footer, is good. Jared knocks it down.
Number 13, Jared Richardson.
Number 13, Jared Richardson.
Yeah.
Lakers fellow number 10, J.J. Marvel, his first, team second. Indy Mills calls timeout. Number 13, Jared Richardson. Number 13, Jared Richardson.
Only 17 seconds to go. The game is tied. Sheridan to Richardson. No good. The rebound comes off. It's taken there by DeFulio. We're down to 5 seconds left. Here's Blanchard. Tucker, no good. And we are going overtime.
Yeah, time waits for no one. Time waits for no one. If you want my opinion, I give it to you down straight from the heart. From where
introducing the fifth grade boys from Medford Lakes, Coach Scott Sheridan. And number 9, Jared Richardson.
And number 9, Jared Richardson.
And number 9, Jared Richardson. Ladies and gentlemen,
wanna go back in time. I wanna have one more night. I wanna see the people that I now barely recognize. Houses were just streets apart. We had a whole town as our backyard, but we could never go too far. Do you remember it? Until we couldn't breathe, walking around aimlessly with no plans. We didn't give a damn as long as you were with me.
song on the radio, and I'll be like, okay, no. I had any familiarity with these songs whatsoever, and I'll put it on the track.
Jared Richardson at the line, shooting two.
First, the sixth grade All-Star Boys from Medford Lakes, the runners-up coaches Scott Sheridan and Bob Mikulski, number 40, Jared Richardson.
Soaked, my mom is asking why. All that matters is I was king of the dark that night. We didn't know the last time was the last time. Un was falling off our bikes, and horror movies were the scariest part of our lives. Little did we know how fast time goes by. Do you remember it?
Seven, eight boys basketball here this afternoon at Nita School as Coach Sheridan's team takes on Coach Coyle's boys. So Blue will throw it in. Jared.
Get out there, get out there.
Gets it over to DeFulio, Nick. Back to Jared, up and good. Nice give and go, Richardson and DeFulio. There's a jumper from Nick, it's no good. Comes off and Jared has it, up and good. Richardson for two, count it, and he is fouled. So Jared with a foul shot attempt. That is good. Only 8 seconds left. Blue with a 7-point lead. Jake Strong with the basketball over to Warren. Long jumper is no good. And that's it. Blue has won it. Coach Sheridan's boys are champions of Medford Lakes for 2015.
We didn't give a damn as long as you were with me. As long as you were with me. And I'm driving in my car and I can go home. Except that you started and I can see the
Can I have another day? And I can be anything that you want me to be now. The sweet things you used to do for me. Some kind words, Lord, you used to say them to me now. I can't forget those lovely days.
And number 9, Jared Richardson. Ladies and gentlemen, the 7th and 8th grade boys from Medford Lakes.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Jared Richardson. So Jared's rec career in sports as a high school athlete certainly got off to a great start. As a freshman, his team won the Medford Lakes title over at Nita School. Then between freshman and sophomore years at Beach 3, as a volleyball player, that team won the crown. And then the following season for basketball, as a sophomore, they not only won the Medford Lakes title, but went over to Olson School after the season and won the Pinelands Tournament of Champions. High school basketball here at Nita School. The red and the gold, and the tip is controlled by red. Heilman over to Scott. Back to Ryan. Ryan drives, now kicks in the corner to Jared. Three-pointer, good.
Jared Richardson for three.
Here comes Doug White. Doug into the front court. Behind his back to Jared. Three-pointer, good.
Joey here? Doug? Okay. Great game, guys. Great game, Jeff.
The foul shot is no good. Heilman has it, and that's the ball game. The Lakers of Coach White have won the high school championship of Medford Lakes. Serving, they trail 14-8. The DeFulios can win it. That's it. What a team. Your summer 2017 champions. Well done, guys.
Go, Joe. Come on.
And one.
Jared Richardson. Jared Richardson.
Every generation blames the one before all of their frustration come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father's.
All right, Neil, Josh, and Rob are sitting first. Neil, Josh, and Rob are sitting first.
Lakers basketball out at Seneca as the high school boys will take on Indian Mills as Coach Jones talks strategy. Now the inbound pass to Richardson, up and good. Jared for two, and the Lakers on the board. Indian Mills now deliberately bringing the ball up in the front court. Now there's a shot. It's partially deflected by Richardson. Here's Uray. Eli looks it over. Over to Jared. Three-pointer is good. Richardson for three.
What's happening right now?
Yo, vibing. We're vibing.
All right, gangsters.
One thing I learned about watching Jared play basketball, you can't leave him open. Now, he had a complete game. You could take it to the hoop. Very good defensively and on the glass rebounding. But definitely do not leave him open at the three-point line.
How did it look? Jared Richardson for three. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Nita School. For senior night, as we recognize our seniors in their final season of MLA basketball.
Don't let the sun catch you crying.
Here comes Jared, lets it go for three, in and out, and in again. A triple for Jared. We're down to the last 3 seconds, a jumper off, no good. They fight for the rebound, and that is it. That is the ball game, and that is the career for Jared Richardson, and what an outstanding one it was. 10 years of rec basketball.
The nighttime shadow disappears, and with them go all your tears. For the morning will bring joy. For every girl and boy, but don't let the sun catch you crying. We know that crying